guys. So today we're going to see how you can send your rows via emails. So basically, if you just want to send one row, you click, you right click on it and send record. So it basically sends it like this. Just type in the email addresses. If you want to type in multiple email addresses, you just have to give comma. You can also send a copy to yourself, so it will automatically send a copy, and then you can just click on send. So it just sends on these two emails. Now, if you want to send multiple records, all you need to do is select them and then click on right click and then send all records. And in this case, it will send all the records. So you just click on, so if you go to your email account, so basically you get, so this is how the single record would look like. And this is how all your multiple records would look like. So whether you're sending any reports, or if you have got a new lead right inside your table and you want to send it out to your clients or your internal team members, you can easily use this feature to do it. Cheers.